Of Rugrug. Thing goes upstairs for the headache maker. Nicely done from Grishenko. Gut punching knee. Drives him against the fence. Body shots from Grishenko.
So he's not locking horns with Grishenko the whole time. Just wearing
the second round for the first time ever. Spinning back fist from Grishenko to end a stellar round.
He kept Omar's back on the fence most of the time and was able to pick and land a couple hands, like some hand combinations as well as some kicks. So I have him ahead at this point.
Here come the clubbing punches from Rugrug, but he couldn't connect.
TNT1.
Spinning heel kick, how do you do? From Grishenko. And a nice knee to the midsection from the big man from Belarus.
All upper body, so you can only imagine how strong Grishenko is.
Umar Khan, the uppercut, tried to put the chin through the top of the head.
Pushing against the fence, he's not doing a whole lot of work here. I would like to see the ref break them.
Just a flash of a right hand on the bell, and Umar Khan is down. Well, Umar Khan, was that knocked down before the bell or after it? This is interesting. See if we can get a replay and maybe hear the sound of the bell on the replay. I think that's what happened.
I think the referee, Olivier Cost, says...
So this is the end of the round. Did it connect the right hand? It didn't look like it connected.
Did it look like Khan was...